mother is dead after driving into the Calumet River last night. His 16-year-old son was also in the car, but he survived. The two were on a bridge near 124th and Torrance in South Deering when, for some reason, the man broke through a net and drove into the water. Here's a better look at that bridge in the daylight. That section in the middle raises straight up. The teen was rescued by a passing boat. His father, 38-year-old Jaime Navarro, was found later and died at the hospital.